And I'm banning. It's always a good time. Brand.
Yeah. At least we have 5 different people this time.
Yep.
3 different people, I should say.
Echo. They ban Jax. I kind of hope Suspicio Man's on the enemy team with the ban Jax.
I know.
Go Vayne, the passive stacks of other players. I will not do that. Who else do I not like?
Chance. Oh, Jinx is in the
also hard.
Okay, Jinx was just in the pool. Where'd she go? Dang it, there's an enemy player, I guess.
She's probably in the enemy pool, not in ours.
Darn it.
I'm okay if we go Heimer again, honestly. But we already have a recording as Heimer. They've already seen us as Heimer.
That was the first video.
Yep.
Okay, so he's gonna say something, but he's not gonna pick anything? Varus.
Ah.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to Thunderlord instead of Strength.
Alright, I feel like we're gonna get dodged.
If you don't, I'll be surprised. Sorka.
Sorka. I don't know why everybody's skeptical on Sorka being good. Like...
Yeah, all the heals.
Yep. Look at all these skins. Celestine, Lord of the Banana.
Yeah, the Pergamum Lissandra looks fine, but Soraka not so much.
I like the Vine. Vine Soraka.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I'm fine with Dryad. Dryad is cool.
Who are we up against?
Tip. Zyra's ultimate, Stranglethorns, increases the attack speed of summoned plants in its radius by 50%.
Akali.
Eh?
This could be bad if they go tank, I guess.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about.
And you see the one that has a skin, so she was probably the one that wanted to be it.
Yep. Nurse Akali.
Well, we do have
and Soul Hunter 911 doesn't have a keystone, but neither does the one, the Akali that has the skin.
Well. Also. Okay, you got 2 Deathfires and 2 Thunderlords in the enemy team. And we have a Deathfire as well.
I have a Deathfire, 2 Thunderlords, and a Windspeaker.
So, you gonna help?
What was that? Yep, Jonathan probably muted his mic, guys. It's okay, he'll be back in a sec. He's probably dealing with stuff. Meanwhile... All the champs. Soraka's so pretty, though. I don't know why nobody thinks she can be good. Like, if you play this right, she can be awesome, guys.
Yep.
Like, you guys need to try one for all with Soraka, and then, oh, hey, you're back. I was just talking to our 1 or 2 viewers.
Yeah.
You guys need to try one for all with Soraka, because you guys probably won't get proof that she's pretty good. We don't get good teams on camera, but...
Yeah. Are you signaling to be careful?
See what everybody else is building.
I wonder if I should take
think the hunter tells
machete first.
I guess that's maybe.
Whatever.
Okay, we got a longsword.
Yep.
Okay, someone's grabbing a spell thief. That's good.
Dude, that fire one picked it. Fire one picked it. He can try and talk me out of it, but it's not gonna happen.
Minions have spawned.
You coming bot with the or where are you going? Are you taking mid?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're going duo top, so.
Alright. Was there a jump? No, there wasn't a jungle on the other side.
The whole world.
Well, I'm not gonna level up after this now because Mike Master went and killed one of the things.
Aww.
He kept the small one.
I'm fighting against the annoying singer. Oh, it's the one that was supporting your support.
Where am I needed? They will go no further.
See, we got first blood. Like, come on, guys. This rock is awesome. And Jonathan's it's okay though, because I'm fighting Akali. You get squashed from fighting her Akali. Ow, or she can hurt. She's hurting me. It's okay, I'm hurting her too. And she fleshed! Aw, I was hoping she'd jump in my turret there. Oh, I hate that little thing! That's right, you get hit by a turret! Whew. Not gonna lie, I almost died. Still pretty good at what I do, though.
Okay,
no, I'm
back.
No, I'm not. You guys have seen our videos, but anyway, still pretty good at what I do. It will exhaust you.
Alright, so let's see. Who's that, taking a lot of damage there? Oh, it's you.
Yes! Minions killed her!
How?
I'm not gonna respond to that one. I was gonna say something about her skin, but no. Except someone with the nurse skin.
Where am I needed?
Sorry, dogs are going off a bit because everyone's moving around.
Ah. So I might not have you talking much in this video.
Yeah.
A peace of mind.
And hopefully, because we gotta do the lawn in a bit here. Hopefully it's not when during this game.
Akali's coming back. Let's go camp out by the turret and see what she's up to. She's clearing out minions. I'm still too low to engage.
Yeah. Gotta get those levels. At least you got a kill on her, so.
Yeah. Oh, she's chasing again.
Movement speed!
By the power of the stars.
Level up.
We gotta kill up there.
Every step, a new journey.
The Rift Herald is here. And then someone ard.
I did.
Okay, you're the only one that's sick.
I almost killed her, but she did the disappear thing.
Yeah. Smoke bomb.
The thing that makes her disappear into that circle.
Yeah, the smoke bomb.
No, the thing that makes her disappear into that circle.
Okay. Well, even so if
she goes, you're getting the skill name wrong.
Well, even so if she goes in there, you can throw the star call and what, she's not invincible.
Yeah, but I didn't know where she was in there.
Don't you
plus I threw star call at her before she went in there.
Yeah. Well, even so it's not too...
Gracefully.
Well, even so, it's not too big of a circle, so you can probably take some shots in the dark. I want the warrior, I want the runic.
For peace of
you want warrior?
No, because I clicked too quickly, so it went to the warrior enchantment instead of runic.
Makes sense.
So much, but it'll give me some attack damage.
Attack damage always helps.
To heal and protect.
Going over so far pretty well. Yeah.
Akali is a late game champ though.
Yeah, still could get bad.
Let's see what happens.
Especially, some of them are building armor, so they might be going in for the health boost. Yeah. Hopefully then, as long as they don't do magic, it'll still be good. Unless they do low amounts of it. Jeez, that thing was eating me. You're a close call there.
Yep.
But she's just like, it's an all or nothing. Or, you know, she can like go away and not do anything.
Every step, a new journey.
I got
her. Yeah, you kill her apparently.
We need to use that footage because I exhausted her and then just star called and she died.
Nice.
That was beautiful. An enemy has been so happy. If anything that happens for the rest of my life. What is it called? Is she AP or AD? She looks to be AD.
She's AD.
Okay.
We're also building AD on the other side, so.
See, Daku was complaining like the guy from last game.
Yeah.
But he's not actually stopping. He's actually doing pretty good.
Alright, someone ard me, so that was good. Or ard everyone.
Yeah. Selfish. Thinking the ards are just for you.
Well, I needed the help, so I figured. This might have been my low health bed.
Yeah, I get
it. Alright. Well, that was a terrible start call.
You're not hitting anything?
I stunned the Rift Scuttler, and then I threw it, and it was right out the circle. He was just outside of it where I put it, even though he was stunned.
Wow, that is a terrible circle.
I like tried to anticipate his movement while he was stunned. That's what you do. Just throw an Equinox in there and hope it helps. Hope hits.
It's apparently did.
Yeah, Daku.
Like Deku from Hero Academia. You know that guy that's the main character, but his name isn't really Deku.
Yeah.
I watch anime. Anime is Japanese cartoons. I'm stating facts. Yep. Minions are terrible. This is also a fact.
Mm-hmm. Or those, like, those hero ones that, like, chase you through the current
universe. Those are hilarious.
I don't know what's up with those minions.
Let's look around the map for a sec. Stop, no, I cannot do that. She's back. I need help. Never mind.
Help is here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I was right there. I had to give him my rift scuttler, but you know.
Alright, sorry about that, but thank you. Alright, I can get back.
Yeah, heal while I watch the lane.
She's not gonna push. You can go ahead and get your rift scuttler.
I don't want to risk it. At least turn damage her before she...
Fair enough.
Double damage.
Okay, I'm gonna get Luden's early this game.
She's actually gonna try and attack me.
Try.
She did take me halfway down.
Aww.
She's got... Annoying Singer is the one. She has the highest AD right now. One of them is building the ability power as well.
Seriously?
Yeah, they got the hex ticker revolver. So she might build AD in something. No, I have an R.
Alrighty.
Sorry, just go to the right. Yeah.
What happened to the right?
She went over here in the gym. I don't know if she's recalling or hiding or going to her spot.
That's not where I meant to signal it, but.
I don't see her anywhere.
Double kill. This is Kieran here on bottom. I should watch my lane. Could have been pushing that time. Feel bad. What'd you find?
All of them.
Oh, three Akalis. Are you okay down there?
I might. I could be dead. Yep. Yep.
Yep. Came in for wrong.
Wow, he actually flashed through the wall.
I also died.
It was a trap.
It was.
No, we gave him 2 kills.
We have 10. We're fine.
Yeah. We got running a ghost now.
Are they just letting Top do what they want?
I have no idea. Top's pushed pretty far.
No, okay. There's an annoying thing going to top. Annoying Singer versus Soul Hunter. Let's see how that goes. It's fun playing one for all Soraka. Pretty much the rule is watch your health.
Yep.
And then watch their health. Watch everybody's health. I wasn't watching Soul Hunter and he died. Oh wait, I used my R. Never mind. Ult is already gone.
Dude, we got 2 weak ones here in the mid. Oh, there's one recalling. Give it a run.
Gonna have to let them get away. And here's Savior Arrow. Might be in trouble.
We keep her in the circle. Nope.
There we go.
Equinox for the win.
Yep. Couldn't do much to us while she was silenced.
Plus, she was stunned too. And she's melee, so she couldn't do much if she wasn't near us. I got her. Still the heal. Boom! Get him!
Oh, I'm gonna die!
I saved you.
Thank you.
That was completely worthwhile.
Where am I needed?
There was no way that wasn't worthwhile.
No, we definitely came out the winners there. Here's Annoying Singer.
You have been
slain. An enemy has been slain.
That works. That we did come out the winners there too.
Yeah, took mobility boost this time.
Okay, let's see how Daku's holding. Looks like he's just gonna hold my. He's just gonna hold my minions. That's fine.
I wonder how much moves we're gonna have if I go towards someone that needs to be healed now.
Who knows?
I'm at 470 right now.
Up in 5 seconds, the other guy's just recalling. Yep. Hope you guys got a good look at that top loop.
Yeah, I hate that it resets back on you when you're up here over there.
Yeah, it's like I was looking at something, guys. Ah, second too late.
And there was another R for some reason. Well, they're distracting. You want to try and take clap?
Sure.
Equinox doesn't work, so don't bother with it.
Okay. Just gonna keep autoing this.
Freaking Cloud Dragon, man, his damage quickness.
There's three top.
Damage quickness.
We're gonna have to go that way next. Nope, they just went into the jungle here. Are they coming mid?
I almost disconnected, dude.
Oh, why?
Because I just went to the attempt to reconnect. I got 40 movement speed.
What we got what?
I have 4D movement speed now.
Wow. Oh, it's Taylor watching. My sister came in to ask me something. I'll ask her after this game. So right now, we're proving that Serac is good in one for all. I'm gonna go see what how top's faring. Daku and Soulhunter seem to have it.
Good bots.
That was bots doing. Bots doing good. He just killed him.
Nice. Oh, there is an Akali. There are two Akalis coming for me.
Come this way.
Oh, thank you. That was perfect timing.
My movement speed was insane there.
I can see that. It's like you ran into mid lane.
It's 640 when I go towards you right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, really? When you recall, it takes you back to base? Nothing on camera? Hmm? Camera angle goes back to base?
Yeah.
Oh. Duck is gonna die. Annoying singer. Did I ult him in time? I didn't ult him in time.
I didn't even see if I actually... Didn't matter.
Man, he was too much in trouble. Alright, let's buy Illusions and go. I'm gonna go help him on top.
Okay. Come on, get out of combat! Get out of combat! Dang it! I gotta wait at least, but just like, get out of combat so I can get 480 movement speed.
All the movement speed.
What must be done?
Yeah, they're just trying to push mid now that you're not there.
It's okay. We'll try to get top fast and they can do that.
Annoying singer pushed or decided to switch back to mid. And bot got pushed to or pushed the turret.
We're ahead of him in every lane. Aww.
I almost killed one of them in mid.
It's okay, I think you can go back to jungling.
I'm gonna die.
Aw, you died to Annoying Singer. She's just an Annoying Singer, though. I also want to push the turret. I didn't push the turret.
Just keep pushing. He's trying to push mid while you do that, but there's two or three top.
Yeah, we got three of us top. I think we'll get this turret and inhibitor. Then we can go do whatever.
Who wasted the Equinox on the minions?
I have no idea.
Yeah, because this doesn't work on minions either, so. I'm only champion. So.
Was that me? I'm not sure. I'm just throwing out my skills. Ah.
Oh, they took the mid turret.
That's okay. That's their one turret. We have four there.
Two minutes till Mountain Dragon. Oh boy. Yeah, get out of there.
I'm gonna have to die.
Well.
And then where are the other Akalis?
They'll probably push into... They're gonna clear top, or they're gonna push into mid or split up again.
I hope they split up again. They wouldn't expect us to go top twice, would they? Or would they?
There's only Annoyed Singer in there. Annoyed or Annoying Singer? Annoyed.
Annoying Singer.
Annoyed Singer.
Should probably upgrade my boots.
Probably.
But first I'll build a banner of command. Even though I don't need the MR, I need the minion pump.
Yeah, just need a minion.
Make a minion. I'll see if I can sell Doran's for... Weird. Out there, 3 mid. I'm gonna hold this up. I hope top keeps pushing. I'm right here. I'm right here, Daku.
You gotta make sure. Okay, now we're gonna have everyone to mid. Destroy Savior. Annoying Singer still killing up there. Upgrade the R. Also, the Earth Dragon's about to come back. Or come up.
What is it?
It's Mountain.
Ah.
One person has an ult, and that's you? Or. No.
That is not. That is me.
Okay. I don't know if I should try taking the Earth. Right, or Mountain.
Let me see if I can push, and then I'll go help you.
Okay.
I don't think you can fall behind when we're pushing at this point. These Akalis aren't going to let us live it down.
Nope, they haven't tested food buffs since they don't need it. So I'm going to take it.
Ah, they got a top turret. Well, we got a mid turret.
Okay.
That was a good trade-off.
So Hunter's trying to do something on top there.
Alright, I'm gonna
you
go.
May want it back out of there.
Hope we have a chance.
Okay. The mountain's slower, or slower better. Watch out, Eve. Yeah, he's there, yeah. Attack too.
Yeah.
So you might want to let me take the text, because you're taking some damage. Just gotta bring it down to 680 or less.
Only the one that has ult up. Oh, level 13's about to get old. Off.
We got push. Watch out for mid there.
Never mind.
Yeah.
At least I'm drawing him away from the turret. I am baiting. I am a master at baiting. Some call me a master at baiting. You guys thought I was gonna say something perverted.
I'm coming back up. Oh, what? They turned around.
Gracefully. Why'd they turn around?
I don't know, they were... Oh boy.
We might be in trouble. We are in trouble.
Yeah.
Ah.
And maybe that's why they turned around.
Lure us farther into the jungle.
Yeah. As you can see, we are very greedy and sneaky here. Fun.
Yep.
It's a good start call if you got 3 people in the Yeah, there's one right there. Who's revealing by walking to the thing there?
I have no idea. What do people have? There's somebody with a bloodthirster on our team.
Someone doing AD for some reason. And he has 11 kills.
Jeez. I guess it's working.
Yeah, I guess I can't say anything about that. Where am I needed?
Oh yeah, it doesn't work on minions.
Yeah. It's no good. Be at peace. I haven't even taken my blue buff. Well,
is that you over there? That is you over there. Okay. Should I help mid?
Here, I think there was an Akali around here. There she is.
Oh, there's an Akali around here.
Yeah, because of the, there's a sight orb that, you get from the wolves. And it shows where, shows where someone looks like.
Oh,
yeah, where she go? Oh, blue. Boy. There she is.
Let's watch this get greedy again, guys.
I have more movement speed, so I'm moving. Oh, we gotta watch out where she moves to. Yeah, because she thinks she's the one is now. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, we aced.
We need to push while we can.
Yeah, end mid.
End mid. Don't just push mid, end mid.
When they got knocked jungle.
I think you're pretty helpful with jungle.
Hey, Xavier.
That's so much my kid. Okay, somebody did have an arm.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's weak over here, but I don't have heals still.
That's okay, that person's recalling.
Okay. Banner, come in.
I mean, we need help.
Yeah. But does he know this? What's going on?
Who knows?
Oh, Daku. Oh. No, I have you. Oh, annoying singer. The jerk. Oh, that was smart.
What'd she do?
She leaped into the.
What'd she do?
She leaped into their smoke bomb, then leaped out.
Ah.
So they can, keep up there. Matthew Scott 100.
We got this inhibitor. Alright, let's call up there and wait for the rest of us.
Oh, another cloud's coming up in 25 seconds.
I'll go help you with that when you respawn.
Okay.
Or come back up, whatever.
Yeah, not quite respawn. Yeah, not quite respawn.
It's build his onions.
The whole world in balance.
Hopefully, these others keep him distracted so we can get it.
Yeah.
Can always use another 15% of movement speed. Oh boy.
All the movement.
Is it annoying? Yeah, it is. Oh, there is one.
Where am I?
Oh, that's here.
Like, I don't know if the smoke bomb was gonna save you while you were stunned, so.
Yeah, we're helping. When everybody supports each other, nobody really loses.
I'm faster than them.
Alright, looks like we're not gonna get a chance for that cloud yet.
I don't know, we pushed him back so we got an option for time now.
We're gonna quickly
We're gonna quickly do it.
Yeah, we'll let them go into base.
Okay. Maybe? We have to keep like two or three people outside of it to heal.
True.
And everyone has to have their ults up, probably.
I don't know if we can coordinate that with a bunch of strangers that didn't want to play some.
Yeah.
Do you have a smite up?
Yeah, I do.
I think you're gonna need that skillet.
Oh, we got smite up.
Oh, maybe we didn't. That'll come a second sooner, we wouldn't have.
Here comes Misty Scug, trying to hide in there. Or not. I killed her with the Equinox going up.
Wow. Oh, I'm gonna die. Run. They threw a dagger at you. Aww.
You're worried about Winstos.
What are they doing? I can't see. Aw, we just lost our vision. They took out our skin. Alright, let's see what this guy's doing on top. He's recalling.
Okay.
Soul Hunter, what are you doing?
If he recalls.
Just standing there. Oh no, he's. Oh, he's gonna fight Matthew Scott.
I mean, he's probably the taker.
Oh yeah.
Or you know, apparently not.
Not if he's standing there in a smoke bomb. I want to see the end of this. You got this, Matthew Scott! No, not Matthew Scott. Soul Hunter, you got this, Soul Hunter! Thank you. Jeez.
That was a little stressful.
Yeah.
Yeah, chill out, Jakku.
I heed their call.
Yep.
This is my path.
If I can throw banner on one of these minions, we'll have awesome minion. Where's our caddy minion?
No, I think you're just gonna try and solo or backdoor solo. Oh, just trying to ult by W. W is not ult if you didn't know.
That is not. Yep, I'm in turn.
Yeah, probably not a good idea. Even if you can heal. There's a smoke on the turret! Oh, it's Matthew Scott.
It's okay, we're already in their base.
Jeez. Doctor's like an MVP right now with his AD. He can take these turrets like nothing. And an annoying singer's come in, but she's weak, but she'll probably heal when she recalls, so... I want to push as quick as possible before she does something.
That does seem to be how the base works. Let me finally use the banner. Nope, I'm gonna pack.
Maybe not. Boom!
Maybe not. Oh, thank you.
Respawn ult. Don't work. Oh. We have time to target someone.
Time to target somebody for what?
During the fight.
Save your arrow.
I'm sure. With the whole house. I'm not trying to do anything about that myself, so. Yeah, I mean, they can't do anything about it.
Like, we expose their nexus. We got this. They're gonna have to spend all their time defending.
One good rush from us.
Well, not all the time. But all the mid lane time. There's nobody really left to watch right now.
Yeah.
Like, you're the only one up.
And I'm just kind of running through the jungle.
I'm just watching these two enemy Akalis.
You're trying to clear out minions? You're trying to clear out minions?
Yep. In case you guys are wondering, he had to mute because his dogs went crazy. Don't want you guys hearing too much of that. Because it can get kind of loud, and especially unexpected in one of these league games, you know? Oh, go beat. Yeah, I got the kill. See that, guys? I got the kill. I didn't deserve that kill. I got one hit on that, but I got the kill. Let's see, where's Savior going? Let's go follow her. Nope, oh, looks like we might have this annoying singer. Remember, started out. Oh, nope. Nope, never mind. Started out against her, but died against her in the end.
I just watched Matthew Scott. Wallow was attacking him, he recalled.
What?
And he actually got away. Wallow was attacking him.
I'm so confused.
Like, it was a short recall too for some reason. Or did he teleport?
He might have teleported.
Can you not stop a teleporter?
I don't know.
I think it was since it was shorter, it was probably teleport.
Ah.
And I had the, it was a red, boys. It was a red,
Savior arrows pushing our thing.
No, it's a red circle thing. Yeah, we're getting purple thing. Yeah, we're getting pushed now. We didn't get the chance to push heavily enough. And annoying singer has got lots of lifesteal.
Yep.
Savior has like half AP, half AD.
Interesting.
Something has to work with it.
I don't know. I don't know probably much at all.
I know. Annoying singer is like single-handedly taking us.
I know, I started out doing so well against her too.
Aw, oh, we gotta push, man. Did he go down? No. Oh, push.
Probably go back to base.
Yeah.
We need an opening to push.
This is my path.
Hello, Chiron
23. You wanna go, Chiron? Alright, oh, level 3.
Nice.
Giving me our inhibitor. There's a huge wave on the bot here.
Yep.
It's going to. Yeah, he did. He warded Elder. Because they could probably take Elder too.
You want to take Elder then?
We have to get everyone together to try it, which is going to be risky because they'll see that.
Okay.
We can't do it with 2B. 3 people are probably not either. All we can do is watch it and make sure they don't get it.
Nope, we have a back door, apparently.
I guess they could defend the base now. And one singer kind of pushed heavily.
Doc is trying to get the base.
If he can do it, man, is he attacking Nexus? He is!
He is.
Ult.
I'll ult when I get up to. Oh, take your arrow.
Oh. He's gonna be the MVP there. That was a really good one. He nearly hit it.
I think we should keep up with that.
We defend and I back.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, that's a one.
Purchase Eye of the Watchers. Right now? Really?
Seriously?
Annoying Singer has the Garden Angel.
Like, I don't know why the one eye looks the same.
Okay, she's down once, we gotta take her a second time. Everybody!
To heal and protect.
Nice. Yep. Can you hear me?
Not over all this league sounds.
No. I didn't know if I was muted or not.
Now you're good.
Protect the Nexus! Get out of here.
We got
it. And then finish it with Sir Rocket.
That's how it's done. See, guys, there is proof. Sir Rocket can be pretty good.
And look at that, he's level 5 with Sir Rocket now.
He got level 5 with Sir Rocket. I'm glad he deserved that. I got a key fragment. And an A+.
A-.
Not bad, team. Alright, I can stop the recording now.